One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
It's the Ten Dual Commandments.
It's the Ten Dual Commandments. Number one,
the challenge demands satisfaction. If they apologize, no need for further action.
Number two,
if they don't, grab a friend, that's your second.
The lieutenant, when there's reckoning to be reckoned.
Number three,
have your seconds meet face to face.
Negotiate a or negotiate a time and place.
This is commonplace, especially between recruits.
Most disputes die and no one shoots. Number four,
if they don't reach a peace, that's alright. Time to get some pistols and the doctor on site.
You pay him in advance, you treat him with civility.
You have him turn around so he can have deniability.
Five,
do it before the sun is in the sky.
Pick a place to die where it's high and dry. Number six,
leave a note for your next to kin. Tell him where you've been. Pray that hell or heaven lets you in.
Seven,
confess your sins, ready for the moment of adrenaline. When you finally face your opponent.
Number eight,
your last chance to negotiate. Send in your second, see if they can set the record straight.
Alexander.
Aaron Burr, sir.
Can we agree that duels are dumb and immature?
Sure, but your man has to answer for his words, Burr.
With his life, we both know that's absurd, sir.
Hang on, how many men died because Lee was inexperienced and ruinous?
Okay, so we're doing this.
Number nine.
Look him in the eye, ain't no higher. Summon all the courage you require.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Number 10,
paces,
fire!
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I might get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but dag, I'm amazed and astonished. The problem is a lot of brains, but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. A shining piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage I've learned to manage. I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk these streets famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But damn, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. I am the A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R.
We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britain keeps shitting on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. Then King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Enter me,
he says in parentheses.
Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. And I am not thrown away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. And yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. And yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. It's time to take a shot.
I dream of life without a monarchy. The unrest in France will lead to anarchy. Anarchy, how you say? I use all anarchy. When I fight, I make the other side panicky with my
shit.
Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got y'all knuckleheads and local parentis. I'm joining a rebellion, cause I know it's my chance to socially advance. Instead of sewing some pants, I'm gonna take shit.
And but we'll never be truly free until those in bondage have the same rights as you and me. Right. You and I do or die. Ooh. Wait till I sally in on a stallion with the first black battalion, never another shot.
Geniuses, lower your voices. You keep out of trouble and you double your choices. I'm with you, but the situation is fraught. You've got to be carefully taught. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
Bird, check what we got. Mr. Lafayette, hard rock like Lancelot. I think your pants look hot. Lawrence, I like you a lot. Let's hatch a plot, blacker than the kettle calling the pot. What are the odds of God who put us all in one spot? Popping a squad in conventional wisdom like it or not. A bunch of revolutionary manumission abolitionists. Give me a position, show me where the ammunition is. Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group of friends before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of a crowd.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot.
Everybody sing!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead of me. If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we living fast and we laugh, reach for a flask. We have to make this moment last, that's plenty. Scratch that, this is not a moment, it's the movement. Where all the hungriest brothers with something to prove went. Foes impose us, we take an honest stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle of vengeance and death with no defendants? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation? I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my